My eyes have always been hooded, kind of overhung eyelids. I never thought I would do this until this opportunity came up. Every time I look in the mirror, I think, I look like a sad puppy dog. I didn't feel my age. I didn't want to look my age, but it was more than the age. It was just that I looked like a tired, sad puppy dog. And I was tired of that. And I thought, if he can fix that and make me look awake and happy and alive and not so sad, I would be ecstatic.